Hello everyone, welcome to Startupyo. Subscribe to our channel for interesting business ideas, startup procedures, training information and much more. Press the bell icon and never miss any updates. Come, let's start up. Yes indeed, the world is fueled by astounding visionaries, impeccable inventors and their incredible inventions. Creating a product which fills a gap in the market is a staggering feat. But beyond this, to maintain high spirits and morale of the inventor, it's exceedingly important to safeguard his interests through patents. It's a techno-legal document which discloses the invention completely, and in turn, the inventor gets the monopoly rights for the invention. But the protection of invention is effective only if the patent application is drafted well. In this context, the Intellectual Property Facilitation Center at ni-msme is organizing a three-day training program on patent application drafting and filing procedures. The drafting of a patent specification is a highly skilled job, requiring a wide knowledge of patent law and practice, a capability to understand and describe the technology involved, and the skill to bring this all together and put it in writing. The present training program highlights the patent law in India, inventions that are not patentable under Indian patent law, types of patent applications, patent filing process and procedure, PCT system and government schemes. It also addresses the theoretical and practical aspects relating to patent drafting and provides knowledge on the patent application procedures, different types of claims and claim drafting in compliance with procedural requirements. The program is primarily intended for inventors, engineers, subject matter specialists, enterprises, research institutes, SMEs, academic institutions, IP professionals, technical consultancy organizations, policymakers, officials of industry and MSME departments, and others engaged in technical endeavors. This program will adopt a practical and interactive approach, including group discussions, self-learning exercise, and case studies. Sessions will be handled by eminent IP experts, both technical and legal, of proven track record. ni-msme is the most admired and eminent organization which has organized 14,826 programs and trained around 5 lakh participants in India. Dwelling beyond the horizons, it has attracted participants from over 142 countries and trained close to 10,000 international executives. Apart from training, 938 research and consultancy projects were also executed.
Thank you very much to the Indian government, ni-msme and the entire faculty. The Intellectual Property Management Strategies course was a very wonderful experience. We got exposed to the different methods that we can give positive impressions and feedback to our country on how we can develop the MSME sector. We also learned about the cultures of the Indian people. And we hope to adopt the lessons learned here in India to better our people back at home in the local industry. This program has also inspired me to start a campaign called Nigerian Made, which basically is targeted towards encouraging the geographical indications and traditional knowledge of the Nigerian people. Once again, I say thank you to the Indian government and the entire faculty. Namaste.
Namaste. My name is Lemon
Ayo.
I'm from Nigeria. I work as a researcher in innovation economics at the National Institute of Agriculture and Research and Development, which is under the Ministry of Science and Research and Innovation. I'm very grateful to the Governor of India, the Minister of Internal Affairs, and the Minister for that great opportunity to be part of the international program on IT management and strategic innovations. I've learned quite a lot. My main expectation when applying for the courses was I wanted to know, I have kind of a general knowledge on intellectual property, but I wanted to know how research institute and also SMEs can make the best of the IPR system. And yeah, during the courses we had a lot of faculty member and also guest speaker, and they interact with the local firm and they share with us their experience. So I had the opportunity to learn to approach IP in a more practical way. In need more IP awareness. And that's why back home, one of my tasks would be to organize a workshop, an information session on intellectual property addressed to the social, to the scientific community, but also to administration, because we need more IP awareness in order to do the best, doing the best for the community. We are on the process of writing an IP, internet and intellectual property innovation policy. So I think it would be really useful if there's more people knowing more what is IP, what are the benefits of IP, what you can get the best policy. And yeah, also I was really excited to come to India because, you know,
This program on patent application drafting and filing procedures is scheduled to be organized from 8th to 10th July 2019 at ni-msme Hyderabad. Registrations are now open. Click the link below in the description and avail this incredible opportunity. Stay protected and keep inventing. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, please share it and subscribe to our channel for more business-related information.